Because of the coronavirus epidemic, China is postponing research on sovereign digital currency. The coronavirus outbreak has led to postponed work resumption in government institutions, including the People's Bank of China (PBC). Policymakers and research staff involved in the DCEP project are no exception, which weighs on the development process, a source close to the matter, who spoke on condition of anonymity, told the Global Times. Although unforeseen circumstances arose, launch digital currency will seek according to the started plan. Let's support China all together. It's not easy for them now, but they can handle it. Stay with us. See you soon.